Hello and welcome to another CD unboxing. This time around I have the From Dusk Till Dawn soundtrack, easily one of the greatest soundtracks of all time. Not necessarily on its own my kind of music, but when coupled with such fantastic, you know, sonic visuals and audios, whatever's, it all works together. One of my favorite movies of all time, and again, a pretty goddamn good soundtrack. I have owned it before, so I know exactly what I'm getting here, although I've been really wanting to get a hold of the, the Tito and Tarantula album that both After Dark and Angry Cockroaches appear on, but it is apparently out of print and selling for like $20-something a copy, and seeing as how that's the only two songs I really know from the band, I figured why not just go ahead and grab the From Dusk Till Dawn soundtrack, where the songs originated from, for me at least. There's also some ZZ Top that I don't hate. There's that Foolish Heart song, don't hate it. There's some Stevie Ray Vaughan, don't hate it. On its own, if you give me a Stevie Ray Vaughan song, I'll be uninterested and won't care. But when I have the memory of this fantastic film coupled with it, I'll give you $7.50 off Amazon. You can see here there are a couple fucking cracks. Not too happy with Amazon on that, but what are you going to do? I do need to get a hold of some empty jewel cases and fix some cracked cases I got. This one included now, apparently. Let's go ahead and get this open. I'm going to be popping this in and blasting it as soon as this unboxing is done shooting, and I might even say fuck a copyright. Slap one of these songs in the video. If you're hearing songs while this is playing, then I did just that. Might be lazy doing that. Come on. Jesus. Dispose of that. Alrighty. Inside we get the disc with old Seth and Richie Gecko themselves. The only two songs on here that I don't care for is Mexican Standoff and the Sex Machine Attacks tracks, which are just original, you know, soundtrack score, traditional score, just movie music. And I don't hate the little album interstitials, the Everybody Be Cool, all that kind of shit. So, again, pretty solid album. The disc, pretty solid image, in good working condition. I'm kind of terrified to pull the booklet out because it's quite possible I would get banned off of YouTube forever, but let's go ahead and do it. Cool visuals, you get a bunch of legal shit for the songs. You get Salma Hayek, PG. You get old Roddy Rods playing his fucking guitar. You get the cast and crew. That's just that one shot. But yeah, pretty fantastic film. Pretty fantastic soundtrack. And it's once again mine. And again, there it is, unboxed. Fumando marijuana. Everybody be cool. You.